just like to thank everyone for coming here. And you're all great friends, and Diane loved everyone of us very much. As you know, Diane was the fourth child born to Judy and Dan O'Neill. Of course, as we all know, that family expanded a little bit, and we had 10 beautiful daughters and 2 fine, handsome boys, one at the beginning and one at the end, that made up the wonderful O'Neill family. But getting back to Diane especially, she was a special woman, and she went to the Blessed Sacrament School in Jamaica Plain, where she graduated, and upon graduation, she decided that she wanted to go in and serve God, and so she went into the Sisters of Charity, where she became a teacher and was assigned up in Elizabeth, New Jersey. After a few years of teaching the lower grades, she went on to get her master's degree at the University of St. Louis, where she then returned and she became a professor at the college. She was in the convent for 13 years. And after around the 13th year, she lost, her mother had lost Dan, her father. And she was left basically with 6 young children at home. Diane decided that it was time for her to come back to help the family and to do everything she could for her mother. So she returned, and upon her return, she went into the teaching field. She became a teacher in Brockton, and she loved that field, especially teaching young children. While she was in Brockton, she met a fine young man, Paul Nessar. Paul was very special. And of course, when Paul was a little bit on the rough side, when they brought Paul home, I think they all panicked. But there he was, the most loving, kind husband, and they became the most beautiful couple. They traveled a lot. They ended up living in Florida at the end of their lives, but in between, they owned race horses. They were very good to everybody. Diane herself was a special, special person, which is reflected today. Just look at it, you people. We're all, I know she just would like me to say thank you for coming again, and she's also inviting all of you back to Marina Bay up at the Victory Row restaurant. So I'm getting a little bolt here. I think it's necessary to get off the stage and get back. But anyways, we hope to see you back at Marina Bay. And we all love Diane. She was truly a gentle, loving, kind lady. Thank you.
And I tried to preserve the, We all love him.
Yeah, but yeah, there he is.
Yeah.